guys, I'll be right back, okay? Awesome dress, Bianca.
Thanks, Robin.
Hey, Bianca, not the others.
Shh, shh, shh. Hey.
Hey.
I could tell from across the room that we might be into each other. Now that I'm here, I'm sure. Your move.
Wow.
How's that?
That was not bad.
Should I have gone with wiener in your mouth?
No, no, definitely not. Wow, you look beautiful.
Thanks. Look, about what I said the other day, of course we're friends, and that's cool. But a guy I know once told me that if you like somebody, you should just be straight up with them and tell them that you're into them. So I guess that's kind of what I'm doing.
Wait, you're into me?
Yeah.
I kind of just got back together with Madison.
Oh. But that's good if you're happy.
What the shit?
Wow.
Get out of my way. Wow, that is an interesting dress. Who makes that, Build-A-Bear? Since you can't seem to leave my boyfriend alone, I cannot wait to release your video tomorrow.
Good. I'm glad you're excited about it. Go right ahead.
Fine. I will. Plus, Wesley would never leave me for some Duff anyway.
Look, Madison.
It's okay. Whew, Madison. You used to make me so upset. But now I just feel bad for you. Yeah, I'm somebody's Duff. Guess what? So are you. So is everybody. There's always gonna be somebody prettier, or more talented, or richer than you. But it shouldn't affect how you see yourself. You label everybody to try to keep them down, but you end up missing out on all this great stuff around you. You have Wesley, and you treat him like he's stupid, but he isn't. And people don't like him because he's with you. They like him because he's like an amazing guy. Look, I like myself. I wouldn't want to be anybody else. And I realize now that none of this matters to me. But it does to you. It's your dream. And I totally support that. Just don't tear me down for not giving a shit about your labels, because in the end, they're meaningless.
What? Whatever you said was meaningless, okay? You don't even get it. This is not my dream. I don't
need to. Okay, Blue Devils.
Oh my God, here it is.
Yeah.
It's happening.
Okay, Blue Devils. It's time to crown our king and queen.
Hey, gotta go. Actually, really good.
This year's homecoming queen is, this one's got me a little nervous, Miss Madison Morgan. Congratulations,
man. I knew it was me.
Keep it to yourself. All right, and this year's homecoming king is, drumroll please, Mr. Wesley Rush. Where's Wesley?
Aren't you gonna go get your crown?
No. I'm gonna get the girl. Get the hell out of here.
Damn. It was definitely the dress.
That is really great.
Yeah, he is hot.